ones. I think they're like for architecture students. But these marks will print, and the dermatograph crayon, that prints really well too. And the sharpening marker. All of these materials will print. And your thumbprints also will print.
Wow.
Supposedly, my friend who does this process a lot says that India ink will also print. Mm-hmm. So basically, what I want to do is to try and make a test print, and so we can try it with the India ink as well.
Yeah.
But I guess what we do is Sir Benji is cutting the plates, and so everyone can use these materials here and just sort of draw and go to town on these. another nice thing is that a pencil will not etch. And so if you draw something with pencil, you can go over it in pen, and the pencil will not pick up, just the pen. And the other thing to be careful about with these, with the process, is that I tried to use these Sharpie pens, and these didn't work. And I think it's because there's too much alcohol in the content. But these kinds of pens worked. And so I think it's just it depends on the oil content of the material. The other thing that's important is that you need to heat set the plate. So after you, I don't know if you guys have ever had a t-shirt with a, like what you're wearing, Jinjin, and then you put it in the wash and the image came off. Like, if you put it in the dryer with more heat, it will heat set it, will keep it around for longer. And so, if you heat set it, then you can heat your image. So, I guess we can all start out if everyone wants to.
Okay.
Do you guys use to cut the ink at all, to mix it with the oil?
Yes.
Okay.
There's also the litho varnish that they cut it with. You'll have to ask your... I'm looking for a hard-headed woman.
I'm looking for the crayon though. Ah, that's it.
With what kind of music did you grow up? To?
My mom.
Yeah, is it Tennessee sound?
I grew up in Michigan in the north.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wow.
So my mom listened to everything here.
Really? Really?
Yeah, my mom is Filipino. And my dad likes classical. My dad is
straight.
Not a rock and roll kind of guy.
Right. But you grew up in somewhere in Tennessee?
No, I just moved to Tennessee a year ago.
I see.
Yeah. So I've being in Tennessee is a new process for me. And this is just lithography.
Okay.
Okay.
The pressure is not. Yeah.
Maybe let's tighten the pressure.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ito. Kasi dito prayon, alam mo itim na itim na. Kasi mga tagap, hindi nga di ka nung itim
na. Carbonated beverage is called Coke. So you go to the restaurant and you're like, I want Coke. And they're like, orange pop.
Balik.
Yes, effect did not come out.
So in the ink wasn't sold.
Yeah. Maybe more ink.
Maybe more ink, yeah.
The sign pen didn't come out.
The sign pen. And I think that would happen in yours too. The sign pen wasn't very...
Yeah.